Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boy is Pilot2K7, and today we're jumping into another episode of our Play as a Firefighter series. And we're going to be playing as the Charlotte Fire Department, as you can see here. So we have our SCV paramedic unit there. We have our rescue truck here. We have our fire engine over here. And we also have another paramedic unit parked out here. So these Charlotte textures here was provided to me by Doug. So big shout outs to Doug1637 for another awesome texture pack. And I really do appreciate you always hooking me up with some awesome skins. These all came out really, really well, as you can see. So I'm going to take out probably the rescue and the engine today. Maybe the paramedic unit, depending on which calls we get. So let me get the engine cleaned up a little bit. We are available for calls, so we do have to get pretty much ready fast because don't know when the calls are going to come in. I spent a lot of time trying to figure out how to get my sirens to work properly. I never realized that EOS only uses the default fire sirens, I mean police sirens or whatever, so I had some trouble trying to fix it and figure it out, but I just ended up using Siren Mastery since I already had that set up to run with the siren. So anyway, guys, without further ado, we are 10-8. We are available for calls, so let's see what happens today. And I do want to thank you guys for tuning in to another episode of our Firefighter series.
Code.
And if you do enjoy, remember to go ahead and smash that
at the
like
gas
button.
Station petrol pump fire. Location, Chamberlain Hills, Street, Davis Abe.
Alright, so we got a call, possible gas fire here. So we're going to take the engine. Let's get our gear on. Put our bunker gear on. Let's get our helmet on. The rest of the gear we'll put on once we're on site. So let's go ahead and respond. I'm gonna let dispatch know. Well, let me get this out the way first.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on McDonald Street. An ambulance requested
accidentally called for
Avon
EMS.
Hospital. Units respond.
Alright, so what we have to do, let me get off all the way all these menus. I got too many menus up. So first thing we want to do, let's let dispatch know we are on route. Now these guys, I don't know if they're going to be able to figure out how to get in the truck. If they can't get in, I'm just going to have to leave them. I mean, honestly. Come on, guys. Alright, everybody else is getting left. We don't have time to waste. So we are responding to a gas fire here. It's going to be at the station up here. Alright, we finally have our horn back. Oh! Whoa! Shoot! That thing was completely on fire there. Alright, so let's put this fire out. Oh, what happened to my shirt? Gotta put my shirt back on.
Requested means, fire reinforcement, in progress.
Alright, we're gonna get another fire unit to come out here and help us out. Oh,
fire reinforcement request done. One fire engine goes to your intervention.
Oh crap. Oh crap. These guys are gonna fight me. We need police over here too.
Requested means police in progress.
Come on, guys, leave us alone. We're just trying to fight these fires here.
Police request done. One unit goes to your intervention.
Alright, I call for police help because these guys were attacking us here. We do have
fire
more
reinforcement
engines
on site
arriving, but I think we knocked down the main body of fire already, but they will continue to help us. We do have some fire showing up there, but this model does not have the deck gun. Okay, so we're not going to be able to hit that fire up there. Let's just check over here to make sure there's no fire in here. Alright, this place seems okay. Alright, so since we don't have the gun on the actual truck, I don't think we're going to be able to knock out this fire up here anyway. There's no way we can really reach up there. So, since we can't get up there, we'll probably just call this call under control. Forgot to let dispatch know we were on site, but yeah, it's no way I could really jump up there to put out the fire. And if you look on top of this fire truck, it doesn't have the deck gun, so we can't put it out that way. So We're just gonna return back to the firehouse. Alright, we're gonna take off our gear. Alright, put away our extinguisher. Alright guys, let's get back to the station. Alright, now there's a glitch with this current mode that I'm using. Like, these guys just won't get back inside for whatever reason, so I may just have to leave them here, I guess. I don't know. We'll try to get another team once we get back. So let's head back to the station. Oh, this guy is following me at least. Alright, so let's pick up this guy. Also, guys, I did forget to mention, I will link the models. If you guys want to check out these models, I will link the models in the description. But the textures aren't available. Like I said, they were by Doug. So, sure, he'll probably release it eventually in the future, but at the moment of the video, at the time of the video, they're not up as yet. But they do look awesome, though. And I do love to change up my game. You guys know that I'm always changing up textures and stuff like every day and going through multiple mods folders. Alright, so he got into like the front. That's interesting. Alright, this light is taking too long, so just gonna flip our way through there. Alright, so we are back at the firehouse. We're gonna press numpad 6-2 times. Turn on our lights, and let's back it up. Alright. Alright, so that was our first run. First run is complete.
Code 1.0.0, fire. Fire in a fuel tank trailer. Location, Rancho, Street, Little Bighorn Abe.
Alright, I'm gonna take the...
Attention all units, medical aid requested.
I'll take the engine again.
McDonald Street, an ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Units respond code 3.
I really wish they could get in without so much issues, but watch out, sorry. I really wish I could figure out how to make the newer version of this mod work as well, so we could try out some of the other firehouses in the city. The only other options I have are Sandy Shores and Polito Bay. Siren sounds pretty good though. Let me know if you guys like the siren, of course. Whoa, there it is. Oh, almost lost control there. Alright. You guys already know. Let's do what we gotta do. Let me just put my
requested means
on.
Fire reinforcement in progress.
Where is it? Model spawning. Alright.
Fire reinforcement request done.
Don't mind.
One
me
fire engine
guns.
Goes to your intervention.
Alright, let's knock down this fire here. If you guys do enjoy the firefighter series, definitely let me know by leaving a like on the video and leaving a comment as well. Let me know what else you guys would like to see in this series, of course. Alright, that's good. I don't really think I needed that backup unit. I didn't mean to call in the backup, but as I was putting on my shirt, I pressed the button that does that. Alright. Don't worry,
fire
guys.
Reinforcement
oh, don't hit
on
me.
Site.
Come on, guys. I got this under control. We're good. So that's two units. Alright, so we're under control with that one already. We can head back to the station again. I guess I just leave my gear on just to make it easier.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Rancho. An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital.
Can I get a unit started on this?
So let's head back to the station yet again. I'm going to fix my vehicle. Alright. Alright, back to the firehouse. We could cut the lights off. And let's head back to the firehouse. I only have one guy with me. Every call I lose teammates. I forgot that this light was red. Oh well. Alright, we are back over. Hey, we got another firefighter. Are you gonna jump in? Hey, got another one. Alright. Let's flip our lights on and let's park up over here. Come on, truck. Alright, gonna back this thing up. Alright, we are back at the station and we are available, so let's see what else we get today. Alright. Alright, everybody's good. They're down to a 3-man team, but it's all good. Everything's under control. So again, let's take another look at this awesome rescue truck. I'm hoping we get like a MV or something so I could take the rescue truck to it. Maybe we get like a pin job or something like that. But very, very nice truck here. I'm liking this paramedic unit as well. Very, very nice. Then we also have the matching ambulance as well, or the, well, not matching, but the Mecklenburg ambulance as well that goes with this city, which is very, very cool. So again, big shout outs to Doug. If you guys don't know who he is, he's a LSPDFR player. He also is a community modder as well, so he makes textures for vehicles, uniforms, and he has a profile on lspdfr.com if you want to check out some of his work that he has posted over there. And also, if you guys want to follow him, I'll link his channel in the description as well, so you guys can check him out. But yeah, let's see if anything else happens today. It's kind of quiet, so I guess we could try to see if we could clean the truck. If I could find the animation.
Code 1.0.0, fire, disused shop, fire at the parking, location, Strawberry Street, Davis Ave.
Fire in the parking, whatever that means. I don't know why this damn UI wants to come up every single time.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on McDonald Street. And right. Ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Respond code 3.
Alright, if you guys can't get in, you're getting left. That's gonna be right around the corner. Gonna be a fire over here. Oh, we had this fire before too. We had all of these fires before. Alright, so let's get some more units out here.
Requested means fire reinforcement in right, progress.
Get to work. A fire.
Fire reinforcement here. Request done. One fire engine goes to your intervention.
I don't have it. Oh, I do have it. Wait. Can I get in here? I was trying to force entry into there. Alright, can't force entry. Alright, let's put out the rest of this fire. Alright, that's
fire
good.
Reinforcement on site.
Jack's out. We got a toolbox on fire over here. We're gonna put that out. And let's see what else. Gotta put that out. Got some fire burning on the building as well. Some of it is going to be hard to hit, like that security camera. Let's get up to the roof and see what we can do. See what we can do. Another cool thing you should do too, Doug, is that Alpha ladder truck. I know it's not the best model, but it'd be cool to have the matching livery with the ladder truck. That would be pretty cool. Alright, looks like all the fire went out on its own. There's a... Ouch. I was going to say there's a little fire burning there, but I don't think I'm going to be able to really hit that. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to hit that part. So close. Alright, I can't hit that. Alright, so that is done. Visible fire besides there is knocked down. So we are cleared to go. I always forget to let dispatch know that we're on site and everything. Oh well. Alright, let's head back. Alright. See, I don't know why it keeps bringing up this UI. I guess I'll just leave it alone, because every time I try to put it away, I end up calling for an EMS unit, so I'll just leave it there, I guess. Hey, another firefighter. It's like, after every call, we get a firefighter that just runs up to us. Like, hey, I want to join you. I hate how they have so much trouble getting in. That's the only annoying thing with most of the fire trucks for Grand Theft Auto 5. They always have problems getting in. And I'm not patient enough to wait for them. He said, wash your stink, guys. Alright, so I want to see if we get the accident call out so that we can roll out with the rescue at least. So we did have 3 fire calls already, so let's see if we get the rescue call. Oh, shoot, did I hit somebody? Yeah, so let's see if we get the rescue call this time. Alright, so we are ready to go, and let's see if we get the MVA call, not the rescue call, MVA call, so let's see if we get it.
Location, Rancho, Street, Carson Abe.
Alright guys, I got a report of a 2-vehicle accident. We're going to take the rescue this time, just in case anybody's trapped in, we can use the jaws of life to get them out. So let's get ready to respond. Gonna be right over here. This is gonna be right over here. Whoa, shoot. Alright, we need fire reinforcements.
Requested
here.
Means fire reinforcement.
Whoa,
in progress.
Alright, so we can't rescue nobody here. Everybody's probably
fire reinforcement
dead.
Request
We're gonna
done.
Need the fire engine.
One fire engine goes to your intervention.
Here. Did I leave my siren on? I'll turn that off. Alright, so wasn't expecting there to be a fire here. I'm gonna let the engine knock down this fire here. Whoa, here they come.
Fire reinforcement on site.
Alright, the engine's here. They're gonna stretch a line. They're gonna knock down the actual fire. Alright, they're knocking it down. Everything's working as planned. Everything's good besides, I really hope there's no people in these vehicles, because if there was, there you are gone. I don't see anything that looks like a body in there, so maybe they did get out. Oh, whoa, what's going on, truck? Oh my god. Just gonna turn off
requested
all
means
cars here.
Fire reinforcement in progress.
Let's just get rid of pedestrians too. Everything's going crazy. I'm just gonna
fire reinforcement request refused. No units available.
Oh my god. Alright, so this is where we're gonna end the episode, guys. So I hope you guys did enjoy this. I do thank you guys for watching as always. Hope you enjoyed. Definitely let me know if you guys want to see some more firefighter and rescue gameplay, and I'll definitely make it happen. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have an awesome day, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.